I learned about Belmont while I was working at a record store in this tiny little town in Wisconsin that we lived in, and I would take Billboard with me to lunch every day and look through it, and I remembered reading about this university that offered a music business program, which I'd never heard of. And when I was flunking out of University of Wisconsin-Madison, because I had no self-discipline, I remembered hearing about Belmont and talked my parents into letting me come here for my sophomore year. So I moved down. I'd never been to Nashville, had never come to visit the campus. My mom drove me down, dropped me off, and here I was. Well, I had great professors while I was at Belmont. I remember Bob Malloy. I especially remember his rapport with all the students. He seemed to know everybody, know their names, and had a close connection. His office was always, you know, full of students coming in just to hang out and talk to him about the music business. And Larry Wacholtz, I remember really liking. He went away for a while and is back now, I know. And also some of the best professors I had were the people who worked on Music Row and were giving some practical examples of you know, how things really work while they were teaching us out of a textbook. Part of the benefit of Belmont, really, and part of what your tuition pays for, whether you realize it or not, is that you are working with people who are going to be working their way up in the business at the same time that you are. And networking while you're in college can be as important as networking outside of the campus while you're there. I'm Kay Clary, and this is How I'm Belmont.